The Yasen-class submarine, known in Russia as the Project 885 and its upgraded variant Project 885M Yasen-M, represents one of the most advanced and formidable nuclear-powered attack submarines ever built by the Russian Navy. Developed by the Malakhit Design Bureau and constructed at the Sevmash shipyard in Severodvinsk, the Yasen-class is often compared to the American Virginia and Seawolf classes due to its stealth, weapon systems, and multi-role capabilities. This submarine embodies Russia's strategic intent to maintain naval parity with the United States and assert dominance beneath the world's oceans. Its combination of advanced nuclear propulsion, acoustic stealth, and powerful missile systems makes it a cornerstone of Russia's modern underwater fleet. At over 139 meters in length and displacing around 13,800 tons when submerged, the Yasen-class is a massive and imposing vessel. It features a streamlined hydrodynamic hull made primarily of low magnetic steel and covered with sound-absorbing tiles to reduce sonar detection. The design incorporates a single-shaft propulsion system powered by a nuclear reactor, which provides virtually unlimited underwater endurance. This allows the submarine to remain submerged for months, surfacing only for crew rotation or resupply if needed. The Yasen's reactor is believed to be the OK650V type, generating up to 190 megawatts of power, enabling a top submerged speed exceeding 30 knots. Such power gives it the agility to outmaneuver potential threats and maintain stealthy pursuit of enemy vessels across vast oceanic distances. One of the most remarkable features of the Yasen-class is its extremely low acoustic signature. Russian engineers devoted significant effort to noise reduction, ensuring that this submarine could rival or even surpass Western designs in stealth. The propulsor is believed to be a 7-blade pump jet type, replacing traditional propellers to minimize cavitation noise. Additionally, the submarine's internal machinery is mounted on vibration-damping platforms, and its hull shape minimizes turbulence. The result is a vessel capable of operating in near silence, slipping past sonar networks undetected and positioning itself for attack or reconnaissance with precision. NATO analysts often refer to it as one of the quietest submarines ever built by Russia, approaching the acoustic stealth levels of late-model American submarines. Inside the Yasen-class, the technology and layout are equally advanced. The vessel is crewed by approximately 85 sailors, including officers and specialists. Its automation level is notably high, reducing crew requirements compared to older Soviet submarines. The living quarters, while compact, are designed with more comfort and habitability in mind, recognizing the long missions that these submarines undertake. The control room is dominated by digital displays, multifunctional consoles, and advanced sonar systems. These systems integrate information from various sensors, including a spherical bow sonar array, flank arrays, and a towed array, giving the crew exceptional situational awareness. The Yasen-class can detect and classify surface ships, submarines, and even low-flying aircraft or missiles with remarkable precision. The offensive capability of the Yasen-class is what truly sets it apart. It is designed as a multi-role attack submarine, capable of engaging both naval and land-based targets. Its armament is centered around 8 vertical launch tubes located amidships, capable of carrying the P-800 Oniks supersonic anti-ship missiles or the Kalibr cruise missiles, which can be used for both anti-ship and land attack missions. In the Yasen-M variant, these tubes can also accommodate the newer 3M22 Zircon hypersonic missiles, which travel at speeds exceeding Mach 8, giving the submarine a nearly unstoppable strike capability. These weapons can be launched while submerged, enabling surprise attacks from thousands of kilometers away. In addition to its missile arsenal, the Yasen-class carries torpedoes and mines, launched from 10 torpedo tubes located in the forward section. These can engage enemy submarines, ships, or coastal installations with devastating effect. The integration of advanced electronic warfare and communication systems ensures that the Yasen-class can operate independently or as part of a larger naval formation. It features secure satellite communication links and data-sharing capabilities with command centers and other vessels. Its onboard combat information and control system coordinates all sensors, weapons, and communications, allowing rapid response to emerging threats. This level of integration reflects Russia's broader shift toward network-centric warfare, where data and coordination across multiple platforms provide a decisive tactical edge. A key improvement in the upgraded Yasen-M version, first represented by the Kazan submarine, lies in the modernization of its reactor and acoustic systems. The reactor is more compact, efficient, and safer, while the hull has been shortened slightly to enhance stealth and reduce construction costs. The internal layout was reconfigured for better automation and quieter operation. Engineers also focused on improving the submarine's sonar sensitivity and reducing the noise from internal components. As a result, the Yasen-M variant represents the pinnacle of Russian submarine design, combining decades of Soviet engineering experience with modern digital technology. Strategically, the Yasen-class plays a vital role in Russia's naval doctrine. It serves as both a hunter-killer submarine and a platform for strategic deterrence through conventional precision strikes. Its ability to launch cruise or hypersonic missiles from deep underwater allows it to threaten high-value targets, including aircraft carrier groups and coastal military installations, without ever revealing its position. This makes it a crucial element of Russia's second strike capability and power projection strategy. In wartime scenarios, a Yasen-class submarine could silently patrol the North Atlantic or the Pacific, ready to deliver a crippling first blow or respond to aggression with precision-guided retaliation. In terms of global perception, the Yasen-class is a statement of technological resurgence for Russia's submarine fleet. After years of post-Soviet decline, its development signals a return to prominence in undersea warfare. Western analysts continue to study its acoustic and combat performance, often acknowledging it as a peer competitor to the most advanced American submarines. Its presence beneath the oceans is both a symbol of Russian engineering prowess and a reminder of the continuing strategic rivalry beneath the surface of the world's seas.